I'm in both businesses. I'm in the game business. I've been in the game business for 15 years. We've been developing interactive multimedia entertainment. And I'm a storyteller, and I make movies. One is not going to wipe out the other. They will coexist. People will always want to have a story told to them. And they will like to play games where you don't know the outcome and where you have some control over the outcome. I think there'll be movies and there'll be games. And the games will look like movies.
Freelance police.
So, Dr. Jones, you fit right into my trap.
You'll fry like a pork sausage.
You can't stop me.
What possible harm could one insane mutant tentacle do?
I feel like I could. Like I could. Take on the world.
Jeez, what a grump.
Soon the rebellion will be crushed.
Launch the squadron.
Think big like the Americans. Think of bombs.
Attention all pilots. Report to battle stations immediately.
Okay, we'll spread out commando style.
Don't move.
That's it, wise guy. Put up your dukes.
Ooh, does this mean we get to kick some puffy white mad scientist butt?
Sick him up, little buddy.
Mine. It's away!
done. Now we can go home.
Thank you.